That's some heavy-duty hardware. Ooh-wee, that's biohazard. You need to line up the switches so they match. Just a few moves left, make them count. Bristles like the hair of one electrified. You need to line up the switches so they match. Good. That's enough electric current to initiate the actuators and activate the framework. Slicing and dicing. Too bad there's no boat floating by with this rain. Get off and slow down a bit. This story needs a hero.
is that?
Gulp says he'll bibble anything once, as long as it's drinkalicious, even rocket fuel. He once mixed up some tankers and drank that. It was a real liftoff.
I'm this very arguing alligin bombardier.
That leads him to the bottom of that particular bottle. Radium syrup. If only he could find a tanker truck to empty. He's not in a state to go looking, so he's counting on you to help. Go find him a tanker truck and bring back some of that precious radium syrup. Please. Says they might be good for other things, but not for anything better than adding zing to your drink.
See? On my side. Go, Dark, go!
Only the Dark speaks in absolutes. Well, not only.
Oh, get snuffed, Light.
Let the light shine!
Light eventually burns out. Just saying.
See where the goo takes you. It's a fine ride. There are places a goo glide can't go. The Domp outpost, shined up by the Myriad tribe. Sometimes you miss the sound of breaking waves. Let's see. There's the sovereign who runs this outpost. He didn't expect his outpost to be invaded, but now that you're working with their rival, he can see why. Needs a logical reason for him to surrender the outpost without a fight. He can recognize the strength of a good argument and agrees it's for the best. He'll surrender the outpost. The outpost belongs to your tribe now. He says you made them weaker, but they won't give up. Your Sifu thanks you. Your tribe is growing stronger. Says you did a great job capturing the rival's second outpost. You've earned the privilege of wearing the tribe's colors.
best story, though.
Thinks you earned your way in with blood. Can't be too many days like this left at the rate the world is ending. Who wouldn't love this? The Mitomop outpost. The Myriad tribe meditated here long ago. Says they've been waiting for you. They're ready to bring death and destruction to the outpost. They scouted the outpost last night. It seems like a challenge you'll be able to overcome. Says scouts spotted a moth nest close to the outpost. If you destroy that, the moths should infest the place, looking for a new home. Figures the moths will drive everyone in the outpost nuts. That's when you dive in. What do you think of this place? That's the moth nest, over there. Them down. You've got more than a flesh wound. We'll be right back. Nice work. No more moth's nest. There go the moths toward the outpost. They're good and mad. The outpost belongs to your tribe now. He says you made them weaker, but they won't give up. Your Sifu thanks you. Your tribe is growing stronger. Thinks you did a great job capturing the rival's third outpost and believes the rival is weak enough to engage them at their fort. Hope you make that end as messy as you can.